Hey everyone, I hope everybody's doing good. Are y'all ready for Valentine's Day? I surely am. I'm so excited about the whole month of February just because I have really exciting things going on. But anywho, today's video, I wanted to show you guys a couple of items that I picked up from Walgreens on yesterday. I guess you can kind of say I just went kind of Milani crazy. I wanted to try out some of their products because I tried one of their blushes and it was my favorite blush. I kind of pick up that blush every day. So I wanted to try out some of the new products, or other products. I don't know if they're necessarily new. So I did a quick tutorial featuring this look, which is using mostly Milani products. And I wanted to show you guys real quick what I did pick up. So the first one, I do know this is pretty new. This is one of their blushes. This is the powder blush. Looks like this. It is in the color Tea Rose, and I'm wearing it today. And it's more of a matte shade. And like I said, I'm wearing it on today, and I really like it. And it looks like a little rose on the container. So this is a blush. I also picked up a baked blush, and this is in Bellissimo Bronze. And of course, I used it as a bronzer, and I did like a little highlight on my cheekbones and down my nose, which I really like that. I also purchased two of the Milani shadows. This one is called Bella Teal, and I have it on my lid, and this one is called Bella Navy, and I also am wearing that one today as well, as you'll see in the tutorial. I picked up two of the lip glosses. I think these are pretty much gloss. Yeah, they're Brilliant Shine Lip Gloss. I picked up two of those. The one I'm wearing today is called Berry Tempting. And the other one is Brown Berry. And I haven't tried this one yet. But I thought these were beautiful, beautiful colors. So that's pretty much all that I picked up from Walgreens on yesterday. And I just filmed this really quick tutorial just to kind of test out the products and see how I like them. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I used these products to create this look, please stay tuned. We'll be right back. Okay, everyone, so this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also, follow me on Instagram at Miss Chrissy Woods. And until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.